Pokemon and we're back, and look what I haven't played in a while. And I can barely remember most of the controls, so this is gonna be fun. Oh god. What saw me? Oh god, somebody saw me. Okay, yeah, I fucked up. Fucked up already, but I don't give a shit! I almost managed to ghost that. Okay, you know what? You know what? We are reloading that, because I almost managed to ghost that entire area. It took me a while, but I'd almost managed to ghost that. So, I do not accept your bullshit. By the way, it's like, I was trying to do an intro, I was trying to say hello to the wonderful people at home, and you're like, nah, bro. Okay. Note to self, make sure you're in the elevator before you start the video.
Chicane, I'm moving in on Rucker's position. You got those coordinates yet?
I'll transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Hey!
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. And be careful. He's dangerous.
We'll see.
I can be really, really nice. I like being nice. I am nice, Jensen. Just get on the thing, please. Thank you. Okay, it moves, maybe? Wait, why does it say A? What's A? What am I doing? Oh, balls to it. You know what? You know what? I need a bio cell. 3. There we go. Because I'm Jansen and I can go invisible! Hey, I was invisible, okay? I was totally invisible there. Hi.
I'm Anom.
Hi.
I'm sure you'll understand if I don't take your word for it.
Why do I have my knife out?
As the customary final request of the condemned man, please, do not kill any more of my people on your way out. Their only crime against you is their loyalty.
I didn't kill anyone!
You don't seem surprised to see me.
Dude, I'm a pacifist.
I'm not.
I ain't killed a damn person.
After the train station attacks, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone. Please, sit.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
Our mandate is to fight for the rights of the augmented. Communicate our message, offer assistance. The Ark is a non-violent organization.
You look like you've seen some shit.
Alright, then this should be easy. Come with me, answer our questions, and we'll have you back here in plenty of time to film your next sermon.
I'm not a fool. If I surrender now, I'm never coming back. Once you have me, you intend to make me disappear.
Okay.
But I will not make Solzhenitsyn's mistake. My people and I will resist you.
I'm an augmenter too.
I am. But I'm more than a leader. I am a symbol. That is why you wish to erase me. If martyrdom is the only way to remain a symbol, then even my death is preferable to my evaporation.
Okay.
You said you don't want any more of your people getting hurt. But if I have to bring you in by force, I will. And they're gonna try to stop me. There's a better chance of avoiding violence if you come along peacefully. You have my word. I will do everything I can to see that you are treated.
I can't do shit, though.
How dare you speak to me of peace and fairness? You assaulted innocent
people. Okay, he's an alpha and a bit of an omega.
On behalf of masters who hide in the shadows, manipulating.
Okay, he's more alpha.
And murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
You're not any different from them, Rucker. All of you rely on armed men while spouting your rhetoric from behind the safety of a camera. If you want to prove the strength of your convictions, confront your enemies face to face.
Oh, can I be charismatic? Huh? Shit, he's gotten more negative.
You seem to be more than the unquestioned.
Oh, wait, no, he's more positive. Okay, good. You guys can't see it because it's where my face is.
It's refreshing to hear that kind of passion and idealism in other people. particularly after everything I've experienced lately. I have been patient and understanding. I have taught my people non-violence and waited for the rest of the world to follow that example. I have had faith in humanity, and humanity betrayed me.
Oh boy.
Follow your example. History has shown that anti-movements always spring up in times of chaos and fear. Before deciding to become the symbol of the cause, you should have made sure you were prepared for it.
I thought I was. I thought I could...
Okay, he likes me more. Okay, we've almost got this.
This is a very precarious
more beta?
These attacks are making everything worse for us.
These are my favorite kinds of battles, you guys.
My leadership position within Ark is being threatened, and I suspect the two might even be connected.
Okay.
Please, go back to your people. Tell them to give me 48 hours so I can attempt to resolve the internal conflict.
Okay, he's looking like he's a little bit more beta at the moment, so we're gonna
go for
the beta one.
If I go back empty-handed, I'll just be replaced. Probably by someone more eager and less sympathetic.
He's got a point there.
Coming in now is honestly the best thing you can do for everyone.
Come on! Did I do good? Did I do good?
Yes.
Yay, I did good! No boss fights for me.
But can you understand this?
That's a lot of Omega.
If you were to take me from here, you would be responsible for...
Okay, a little bit of Alpha.
You would be responsible for my effacement, the ruination of the augmented...
More of Alpha.
...and the perversion of everything it stands for.
Ooh! Ooh, that looked really even between Alpha and Omega. Shit, I'm gonna go with Alpha.
The bottom line hasn't changed. If you come with me willingly, there won't be any violence. You now have the choice. Choose the non-violent path, or you are the one betraying the cause.
Come on! Please?
I...
Yes!
I cannot watch any more of my people die.
I'm a badass negotiator. I got this.
You've asked me to trust you, and so I will.
Yay!
Before we leave together, there's something I must show you. I suspect there's a power struggle brewing within our organization. Some people inside Ark are less committed to our ideals.
Okay.
Are you trying to tell me you know who's responsible for the bombings?
I have only suspicions. And until recently, not even that. The evidence I have begun collecting is meager, but I give it to you.
Yes! Yay!
This is the key card for the security door. The evidence is inside.
Why give it to me? Why not keep it, present it at your interrogation?
It's got a point there.
Because if my suspicions are correct, and I am seen leaving here with you willingly, I may not survive to present my evidence.
Uh-oh. Well, that's rude. Yay, I got a silver tongue. You're gonna get shot, like, right now.
Someone
like, out the window.
There, hiding in plain sight is your real terrorist. I was trying, secretly, to find
out
who's responsible.
Oh, no. His augmentations are gonna go crazy.
Fucker.
It's the disease thingy.
Chicane, Rucker is
dead. What the fuck?
Again.
I'll fill you in when I see you, which is where exactly?
There's some greenhouses near your position. Below them is a clearing. That's where I'll be. Chicane out.
Okay, okay, I got some absinthe. Wrecker's evidence. Spoke to HK phase ones ago. Deliver Orchid ASAP, then maintain cover. Rest of cells on standby. Additional orders to follow. Okay, got a biocell. Ooh, weapons briefcase. Not really too much interesting. Ebook, don't care. I do kind of want to get in here, so... Oh dear, it's a security rating 5. This is going to suck! I'll be right back when I practice. I forgot that I had a multi-tool, and I can just unlock it with the multi-tool. Okay. Unlock. Now let me in. Oh wait, the safe's down here. Right. I got a triangle thing! Cool. Neuropathine and a praxis kit. Great. Cause I just used a praxis kit. To make this shit easier. Because my goddamn. Hacking can be hard. Okay. So we're gonna have to be super sneaks getting out of here. I saw the smoke grenade. A hypo stim. Credit shit and a gas grenade. Great. And some- aw, my inventory's full! What?! It's illegal. Oh dear, my inventory is very full with lots of stuff I don't need. Okay, seeing as I am, you know, not doing the thing. Can I combine you with anything useful? No? Okay, I'll just put you on this, why not? Can I combine you with anything useful? No, still not really, but I might as well. Okay. So everybody is dying. That's a bad thing. Is there anything else here that I can steal, though? Because that's important. Like, painkiller drugs are important. And alcoholism. There's a lot of stuff here. Holy bejeeves. Like, tons of ammunition for guns that I don't use because I'm a pacifist. Cryo container. Wait a minute! Why does he have a Pikus news station thingy? Okay, I'm just gonna take every- ooh. Fuck! It's one way to do it, I guess.
Yes, they're obviously
oh, Jesus. Human Restoration Act. Oh, that seems like a bad. Let's be honest. It seems like a bad. It's like, oh, hey, you have an augment? Guess what? You're illegal now. Get wrecked. Okay, first let's check out where I'm going. Okay, we are going. Great, all the way back down to level 1. Because I can't have nice things, you guys. Okay, so we need to go down. Got it. I'm looking into a wall. I'm like, I can't see!
Hey! I've got an intruder!
I have a bad feeling. I'm just messing with you.
What?
Copy. Over.
What? Nobody's here. Nobody's here, bro. Don't worry about it. Okay, is there any sneaky way that I can get out of here from here? No? Okay.
Hey, if you're here, you should surrender.
Come
on out.
But I don't want to surrender. Okay, hide in this corner. I'll get to the door from here. Oh god, is he at the- okay, he's not. He's not at the doorway yet. Do I have- Oh, I don't. Okay. Let's see if I can make anything. I might be able to make myself some multi-tools. There we go. What do you mean my inventory's full? I just dropped it. God darn it, now, but this is why I can't have nice things. Okay. So we've got some... That's my neuropathy, and I don't really need that because I'm Adam motherfucking Jensen. So we're gonna drink some alcohol. No, that's a bad thing. We're just gonna... discard the alcohol. Because I don't actually need alcohol. Are we gonna let me drop it, please? There we go. Discard. Please? Thank you? There we go. drop all the booze.
There's nothing here.
Yeah, there's nobody here, boyo. Now let me in. This wasn't where I wanted to be, was it? Great! Oh wait, no, this is where I want to be. Okay. I see now, I see. Alright, we got some of this and got some of that. Got myself a biocell, another EMP grenade, some more painkillers, and I move this. Because I am Super Jensen!
Fuck. Do you see anything?
No? That's not what I wanted to do. Oh shit, oh shit, oh god, please don't see me.
My dad was thinking it over.
I thought he saw me! Okay, you are going to come over here for a second. Okay, now stay. Take in your pocket, secretary. I hadn't actually meant to do that, but it works. Oh, is this where they're growing all the food? That's cool. They've got gardens. Yeah, sure. Everything is totally clear, boyo. Absolutely clear. Nothing could possibly be going wrong.
Nothing to report.
Okay, turn around, boyo. Please? What if I ask you to, like, really nicely? Would you turn around then? Yay, thank you!
Maybe my wife was right. I wonder where she is now.
Not here. Okay, this could be a very bad idea. Let's do it anyway. I mean, it's one way to do things, right?
Jenko said we would be attacked. Be ready. Need a good night's sleep.
Okay, I'm alive. I've jumped down into the abyss, and the abyss has looked back, and I'm alive. What's this? Oh, it's a battle rifle. You know, a gun that I don't use, because I'm a BS of BS. Okay. I'm not seeing any boyos, and this is kind of concerning me.
Jensen, the
oh Jesus,
right.
Chicane, you scared me.
Where the hell are you?
I'm on my way, Chicane.
Well, step it up.
Oh god. Nope. They come near me, I murder them. Don't see shit! Getting out! Getting out! This is where I boss fight, isn't it? Hi! Oh god, I've gotta run! Run, Jensen, run! I see them, it's fine. Oh, that's a bad thing. Stormtrooper aim. Hashtag Stormtrooper aim. They're gonna think I killed him. Or that guy's the bad guy. I'm going with that guy's the bad guy right now. Until proven otherwise. Yay, we got out. And now we're back in Prague at night time. Oh, Miller's gonna be pissed. He's gonna be like, what the hell happened there? And then be like, I don't even know, bruh. I do not even know. As soon as the little triangle says that it's finished loading. So yeah, I've been wanting to get back to this game for a while. I'm starting to get into a groove between classes and studying and everything else very slowly, and I have actually slept, so I haven't been so tired that I couldn't record. I actually got like 7 hours of sleep-ish. Not a solid 7 hours last night, because I woke up 3 times at 2 in the frickin' morning. But it's getting better. Might be able to do some more videos for a while. Oh, come on, little triangle thing. Stop your loading. It's time for Miller to yell at me. Because we all know that's what he's going to do. He's going to go, "What the hell happened back there, Jensen?" And I'm going to be like, "I know, bro. I do not know, bro." Forgot how ridiculous the loading times on this game were. I mean, it's great when you're, you know, in-game, because there's not a lot of loading then, but there is a lot of loading between sections. So I'm just like... So... How you doing? Just hanging out. There we go, that took it a while! I was literally just messing around on my phone.
What good Rucker being dead is going to do for us?
Hi, Miller.
Your orders were to bring him in.
I fully intended to.
And how did this happen?
You don't want to know. The Cracker is convinced someone wanted him disappear instead of pointing fingers at him. Somebody paid to manipulate the RC, killed him, someone in his crew. I have the feeling I'm being set up!
You tell me, because I get the feeling I'm being set up.
Set up for what?
It's pretty convenient. Rucker drops dead just as I show up. Whose call was it to send me in there?
If I was setting you up for anything, it was for success.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Did I send
you
in
sure.
there because you're augmented? Yeah, I did. But I also sent you in there because I believe you're the best we've got. Frankly, I'm offended you think anything else. Was
it Shut up, Miller.
Put this in your head? What the hell did he say to you?
He said he had evidence that could prove Ark was being manipulated.
Now we're onto something. Do you have it?
Yes, but you're compromised. Ooh. Ooh, what do we pick? Ooh. I'm keeping it for Vega.
Rucker was killed before he could show it to me.
Ain't that convenient.
What about Victor Marchenko?
I ran that name through iLink. Got a blank page. Why? You got something more on him?
No, but he's a jerk.
Right now, no. It's just a feeling I have.
We're well past feelings, Jensen. What we need is evidence.
I'm hiding the evidence.
Christ. What a mess. You know word of Rucker's death is going to spread, don't you?
Don't yell at me! I didn't
happens,
kill him!
The head of state police assures me Golem City will become a war zone. We can't let that happen.
Then what do we do?
I hope we're good on juice, Chicane, because I need a ride. As for you, Agent...
I still have a case to solve. And I know exactly where to start, Director. Smiley's had more than enough time to analyze that DSD I gave him.
The one you took from Rizika?
Yep.
I'll check in with him, see what's on it.
Smiley?
After that, I'll go where the evidence takes me. I intend to make sure the right people are brought to justice for this, whether they're augmented or not.
Get a move on before this case gets any colder. And keep me in the loop.
Yeah, sure, Mr. Compromised.
Let's go, Chicane.
Freaking compromise, Miller's freaking compromise. Let's go see Vega. I like Vega. I wanna go see Vega. I like Vega. Vega! Vega, where you at? Meet Smiley in his office.
Tell us Rucker's dead.
What?
Thank
Poisoned, I think.
Holy shit, man. Rucker was the voice of the augmented. People loved him for it. When word of this hits, Prague is gonna explode.
Yep.
And the whole world's watching.
Yep.
Listen, Miller's gone to meet with state police. Could be our chance to determine his loyalties.
He lives near TF-29. You want us to search his apartment?
Not us. Me.
You
keep digging into that VersaLife break-in. And see what the Collective can dig up on a Victor Marchenko. If I'm right, and Rucker was poisoned, all three might be connected. Jensen out.
Dun dun dun! Am I gonna go give her the stuff? So now we're at Prague during the nighttime when there's just cops everywhere. And everybody is rude. Uh-oh.
Adam, you there?
Hi, Seraph!
You're not gonna believe this.
What?
But Vadim Orlov is in prison.
try.
Who the fuck is that?
No kidding.
I wish I were. 6 months ago, he got an augmented expert's visa and has been coming and going periodically ever since. Border control logged him in this morning.
I arrived in Prague 6 months ago. Where is he staying?
In the Lilioma courtyard.
He's stalking me.
On Ronnie Street, second floor.
I'll check it out.
Nope, we're gonna go do that one. Yep. Yep, that's the one we're doing. I'm like, wait a minute, he is totally stalking me. Also, thank you, Seraph. The hell am I going? Okay, I'm going to these apartments. No, I wanna go here. Oh gosh, darn it, Nappa. It's Mylena's office. No. Search Miller's apartment. Confront Seraph in my meeting. Meet investigative scientist apartment. Yeah, we'll go do that one. Even though it's a side quest, and I usually do the side quest off screen, I don't really have enough time to do a main quest right now because I have class in like an hour, and I'm gonna be spending a half an hour with all this shit. Okay, how am I gonna get up there? Okay, jump. No! Balls. Okay, that didn't work very well. Garbage can up. No, garbage can up. No! I'm not touching it! Okay. Let me up. Oh, I guess that's one way to do it. Can I pick this up? No, but I can pick these other trash cans up. So many trash cans! Okay, now let me up. Oh, that didn't work. So many trash cans! Okay! There's probably a much easier way to do this. But where the fuck can that be? Okay. Well, shit!
Seraph, I found Orlov. He's dead.
Tai Young Medical. Oh no.
Are you sure it's him?
Well, technically, I never met him before. I did, however, meet a doctor who looks just like him in Alaska. That clinic I told you about? His name then was McFadden.
Christ, that... what exactly happened to you in that clinic?
A lot of shit. I read the book. It's kind of...
I was in the coma ward. It was run by the World Health Organization. Facility 451. Can you dig into it?
Of course.
I'm gonna search this body.
Of course. Yay, Seraph.
See what I can find.
Okay, so we're gonna have to hack the shit out of this computer. Oh good, it only has a security rating 1. Okay.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Take that. What? Oh, okay. It was access granted. For a second, I thought I was gonna say, wait a minute. There's surveillance package and running unknowns of the pertinent hits. We'll update you with required actions. In the meantime, keep trailing the girl. The watcher will handle the main subject. Okay, with regards to the main subject in particular, we need medical records, reports, anything is- So they're stalking me! Compromised visitor is public domain. Extract visitor to safe site, bravo, ASAP. If visitor resists, retire visitor. So kill them. Okay. Interesting. Now let's go through here. Great! That's a rating 5. Shit! I don't want to touch a rating 5, they scare me. Look at that, fortified defect detection 75%. Yeah, no, fuck that. Fuck that noise. Alright. Oh, I don't have enough to make a multi-tool. Shit. It's gotta be something else. Something hiding. In the sink? No. Use the toilet? No. nothing in there. Oh, another locked computer. This one's only got a hacking too. I can do this.
Anomaly.
Shit.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Yay! That wasn't hard. Okay, asset stability. 10% instability rate. Okay, so they're going on the instability rate of my illegal augmentations that were putting me without my permission, like all the other augs. And the 4% exhibit any signs of psychosis is very encouraging. Great. By the results of seeing from a research here at the BH facility. Okay. So the prog to track down. Up. Oh, that's me! That's probably me! 698843. Oh, I know, never mind. It's a chick! Of course, you lose control of hers until you wash your hands of the ones you're done with. Okay. Interesting. Well, I can't really get in there, but I do have this card for Tai Young Medical. He's the man to ask. Somebody tells me it's not a coincidence. So I've got a thingy. I've definitely got a thingy. Where is the thingy? Is it in here? I got some kind of thing for Tai Young Medical, but I can't remember where it actually got stashed. There we go. The keycard used to access Tai Young Medical Vault within the Palisade Property Bank. That's what I need to get to. Okay. But that does remind me, I did see that looks like I've got another one of these guys. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and get even better stealth on this. We're gonna see if we can hack this. Okay, so I gotta get to there. That guy. That's a 60. Okay. Okay, am I gonna get through this? Without having to do anything? Without getting caught?
Access granted.
Unlock. Now gimme! Oh no! Confidential report getting Adam Jensen's medical history. Oh dear. Oh dear. They had my medical history. Them's a problem. Oh, we're gonna have to go yell at somebody. And by that I mean we're gonna have to go to Tai Young Medical and see what is in that thingamabob. As long as I can actually remember where Tai Young Medical is, which might take me a minute. Alright, we're in Palisade.
Allow me to finish with this gentleman, answer.
Oh, fine.
Absolutely secure.
You really
data
think we'll
extractors
have, more
have never breached.
Don't think you want to take any chances. Not with Versalife in
hackers
now.
Are everywhere.
I suppose you're
not
right.
Here.
Probably.
Exactly.
Up shop
of course, right. Physical security is also paramount.
Instead,
Antarctica
extra personnel and an extra sharp lookout, dish. Right?
They were affiliated with Bell Tower, yes.
Formerly.
Oh my God!
Yes.
Will you stop talking? I need to go do shit.
What?
Corporate vaults. Okay, I've got a thingy mabob. So I should be able to get into the vault now, right? No, evidently not, because I keep entering a restricted zone whenever I try and go in there. I've got a card! I've got a card for a Taiyang medical vault. Will you talk to me now, you jerk? Jeebus.
Hello, sir. Welcome to Palisade. May I help you?
Not sure. Never been to a...
Actually, I've been here before, so Jensen, don't even start.
I see. Well,
makes sense. Let's see.
Blah, blah.
I think I'd like to see the account manager.
Go ahead, sir. He has no appointments at the moment.
I'll yay!
Let him know you're coming.
Uh-oh.
Mr. Romanek, I'm directing a gentleman to your office about opening an account.
Actually, I already have a thingy, Bob, but... Why don't I feel like I'm about to get in trouble? Why don't I feel like I'm going about this entirely the wrong way? Account manager. Oh dear, you're talking to somebody. Hi! Are you gonna let me in? Or are you gonna just keep yelling? I mean, I can hack this. I'm good at that.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Oh dear. Okay, get it, get it, get it!
Access
granted. Yay! Wait, what? Oh shit! What's happening? He wouldn't let me in! He was supposed to be- Was I just supposed to wait? I mean, I can do that too, I guess. So I decided to just go talk to Smiley instead because I couldn't figure out off the top of my head where to go for the other thing, so...
Yeah,
yay! Let's go run and talk to the Smiley dude. Hello! I need to talk to you.
Hey, Jen.
Hi, hon.
Oh, hey. Adam,
hi, you look skittish.
Checking my progress? Really? I said it would be done when it's done. You can't rush these things, Adam. Excellence takes time.
You sure about that, bro?
Right. So?
Well, I was right. Am I good or am I good?
What were you right about? It's been a couple months.
What did you find?
Oh, just some isolated fragments from what looks like the bomb's timing mechanism. And get this, it's a Stanek.
A what?
Stanek. The bomb's timing mechanism was a wristwatch.
Wow, that's
well,
terrible.
To address your incredulous tone, a mechanical timing mechanism is not as silly as it sounds. Security scanners can detect anything with a suspicious electronic circuit, so using a low-tech solution is really clever.
It's got a point there.
Stanek watches are custom-made locally. I think I'll pay the shop a visit.
It's probably closed. Let's see if I can find you a second option.
What, breaking in? Why can't we just do it tomorrow?
Yeah, got it. Nomad Stanek, founder and owner of the store, lives in the Davnia Vod district near Pilgrim Station. That's Putnik Nadraji in Czech, I think. Building number 96, second floor.
Nice, I'll check it out.
Great, let me know how it goes.
So that's one thing I gotta do, and the other thing is I need to go break into Miller's apartment. We are the moliest mole that has ever moled. I am so surprised that Miller has not figured out that we are the mole. Granted, I don't think they know there's a mole yet, so... You know. Poke! Through the lasers! So that's gonna be about it for this episode. A little bit shorter than some of the other ones were, sort of, depending on how I cut it. But I do have to get ready for class. So, my name is Miskaya Tanager, and I've been playing some Deus Ex Mankind Divided, and I will see you all in the next video.